Make my day. she shaking that rumpa. And oh, you ain't know, she get lower than a muffler. Eating with a girlfriend, the show stopping with a hustler.
The way she move her body, she might see the Maserati. She wanna put it on me, trying to show me her tsunami. She make it hard to copy, always tight and never sloppy. And got her entourage and her own paparazzi.
Now that she go again, riding through the stormy weather, you better button up if you wanna go get her. Cause it is what it is, everybody wanna love her.
But when she pop it, boy, you better run for cover.
She moves her body like a psycho.
Kristen, I could tell you a lot harder than I thought it would be. I can tell you how you're my sunshine and my happiness. My beginning and my end. My love. My everything. I can't wait to introduce you as my wife. I can't wait to pray with you when we wake up together. I can't wait.
Sorry.
I can't wait till our child calls you mom. Kristen, I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and go wherever God has planned for us.
Bradley, it's finally the day I've been waiting for all of my life. There's so much to say and feelings that I don't even know how to put into words because it's matchless to anything I've ever experienced. I've never known such an amazing man who has cared for and who has loved me past the point where I thought love could only go so far. Bradley, I promise to respect you as the leader you are called to be. To honor you, to before you more than anything else, and more than anything, to love and admire you for who you are. I also promise to encourage and build you up no matter if it's sunny and bright or for in the midst of a storm. Brad, I prize you more than you could ever imagine and promise to be devoted and faithful to you from this day forward. I want you to know that no matter what happens next in the chapters of our lives together, I will be grateful for every moment because it will be a lifetime spent with you.
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank Thee for this glorious day You've chosen for the wedding of our children, Brad and Kristen. Thank You, Lord, for bringing them together and uniting our family with the Johnson family. We pray, Lord, that You will bless their marriage with with many years of happiness as they go, join together and keep them in your loving arms always.
Love from the center of who you are. Don't fake it. Run for dear life from evil. Hold on for dear life to good. Be good friends who love deeply. Practice playing second fiddle.
Father, we know within our own selves is not the ability to love the way that it takes to make this thing work. Father, there has to be love first, the way it came from you to us to make the relationship happen. God, help Brad and Kristen to sacrifice themselves for each other, for this commitment they're making today. God, we are excited for them. It's not all uphill. There's some good times ahead. And I know with these two, they're gonna have a lot of fun. Father, they're gonna need you, and it's tough. Be there for them, show them how to do it, lead them. We know the Holy Spirit is with them and in them, God. You will speak, and I pray that they will always be able to hear. Father, they will hear the things you say. Give them the love for each other that they are talking about and proclaiming and letting us see today. Let it continue for the rest of their lives, God. We're happy. It's a good day, God. Do it. Do it in Jesus' name.